Chapter 2, The Human Community, 1877. The vocation of humanity is to show forth the image of God and to be transformed into the image of the Father's only Son. This vocation takes a personal form since each of us is called to enter into the divine beatitude. It also concerns the human community as a whole. Article 1, The Person and Society. 1. The Communal Character of the Human Vocation. 1878. All men are called to the same end, God Himself. There is a certain resemblance between the unity of the divine persons and the fraternity that men are to establish among themselves in truth and love. Love of neighbor is inseparable from love for God. 1879. The human person needs to live in society. Society is not for him an extraneous addition, but a requirement of his nature. Through the exchange with others, mutual service and dialogue with his brethren, man develops his potential. He thus responds to his vocation. 1880. A society is a group of persons bound together organically by a principle of unity that goes beyond each one of them, as an assembly that is at once visible and spiritual. A society endures through time. It gathers up the past and prepares for the future. By means of society, each man is established as an heir and receives certain talents that enrich his identity and whose fruits he must develop. He rightly owes loyalty to the communities of which he is part and respect to those in authority who have charge of the common good.